Can I start over?
Yes.
Good time. My name is Estelle Lebrecht. I am the owner of Estelle Gourmet in Larchmont. So I'm very happy to do it as always. These lovely croquembouche and macaron for Ashley and the shell of fun. Hopefully everything will went well this evening and wish you a lot of luck in this new adventure.
Thank you. Estelle, thank you so much for bringing this lovely food. It just brings so much joy and it's colorful and delicious. And I just wanted to take a moment to really talk about my passion. While we've helped a lot of different people, some older and all different ages, my passion is really high school kids. I feel like this is a moment of formation for women, not just kids, like women. I'm really interested in women's empowerment. No matter what we say, we've progressed in this world with women. It still is the case that for psychological studies, they show that women, high school girls, will most oftenly believe that being amiable is an important character trait, and it just runs into this people-pleasing and likability. That works when the people-pleasing serves you. But as we all know, having grown up, sometimes we are pleasing others to our own detriment. I can't prepare a young woman for every single issue that they may have later in life. But what I can do is be one of the many factors, parents being the most important factor, but just one more positive factor to make the young girl strong, connected with her own self, and I hope that it leads to better decision making. I'm really excited for you to meet Ludmilla, who told her a bit about it.
So I didn't really know much about this program before, but once I found out about it, I was really interested in it, and I think Ashley has a really good idea here, and I really love to be a part of it. So yeah, I'm really excited.